Good morning, KG3. How are you today? Now I want you to open your books on page 233. Look, we have a number chart up to 100 number chart. And let's start by reading the directions. Touch, count, and circle numbers 1 to 15. So using a pencil, you circle numbers from 1 to 15. You find the numbers from 1 to 15 and you circle them. Then touch, count, and color numbers 16 to 36 red. So from 16 to 36, you have to color those numbers in red. 16 to 36, you color them red. Then touch, count, and circle numbers 37 to 47 with a pencil as well. You circle numbers from 37 to 47. 37 to 47. Touch, count, and color the numbers 48 to 68 blue. So you color with blue numbers from 48 to 68. 48 up to 68. And then touch, count, and circle numbers 69 to 79. Then you circle numbers from 69 to 79. You circle all the numbers from 69 to 79. Then touch, count, and color numbers from 80 to 100 yellow. So from 80 to 100, you color them yellow. And now we have to do page 234. Look, we have to start at 72. Let's find 72 together. Where is 72? We have a picture to finish and we have to start at 72. This is 72. Say each number as you connect the dots by counting from 72 to 90. What did you make? So from 72 we start 73, 74, 75, 76, 77. You have to say all the numbers as you connect the dots together. And when you finish, you tell your mom or your brother, your sister, tell them what did you do.